A coalition of labor and civil society groups, the Alliance for the Survival of COVID-19 and Beyond, has blamed the looting by thugs going on across the country on the Nigerian government. ASCAB, in a statement by its chairman, Femi Falana, SAN, said security agencies should be blamed for the arson and looting and not peaceful protesters. The group also condemned the killing of scores of peaceful protesters in Lagos by Nigerian soldiers.